Now we will model this Erlang connection. Now go to the component, type 2, here is coming cold rolled sleeved, select this one, select this main part, then Erlang part, then middle of the mouse. Edit, view, navigate, click on here, and you see this is the Erlang connection. You can see since this as plate only, this one like this, this one. This one like this, you can change as per your requirement. So here we are not changing, we will keep like this. And bolt you can change, bolt diameter you can change like 12, modify, okay. This is our Erlang connection. Now we will connect here. Select this one, select this part and this part. We will change this one. Here, double click. We will not keep any gap. We'll just put 0, modify. Okay, now see this is automatically adjusted this. Now we will view, we will see how it is looking. So this is perfect. If you want to increase the size, you can increase just like this, select modes. You can select 2 into 75 millimeter distance, modify. So this will be like this. Okay. Now we will keep like this one. So this is our connection. For this also we will do same like this one. Click on this, middle of the mouse. So now this is coming like this, same, click this one, middle of the mouse, this, and then this one, middle of the mouse, this one, middle. So like this, we can finish our Erlang modeling, Erlang model with connections. Now we will copy this Erlangs. Navigate, set viewpoint. Now we will copy this one. Here is the Erlang view. If we select here, at a time it will be selected in the whole structure. So better to select here rather than selecting by single by single. Here you select this one. Edit, copy special, linear, we'll select 1200 millimeter. Number of copies, we'll copy 8 number of purlins. Copy this one. Okay. So now purlin has been copied. So we will delete these three sections. These three. Now we will check what is the problem issue. This we have customized, and this is the beam, single beam. So that is the problem here coming. We'll select this one. Better we will make new. Delete. This select. Select this one, this one. Then middle of the mouse. Now this is okay. View. Navigate. Click on this. Now this is perfect. Now for all we will do same thing. This delete. 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 And delete. Now select this one, select this, 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 right click. Again this, 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 right click. Not right click, middle of the mouse. Select this one, this one, this one, middle of the mouse. This, 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 middle of the mouse. This, 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 middle of the mouse. So now we have finished this part. So now we will copy this one. Select this. Select this one. Then edit. Copy special linear. We'll make 4 copy. Copy. Okay. So this one no need. Delete. So now this side we have completed purlin modeling with connection. So these purlins we can mirror. So let's just see. Now we will change the work plan for mirroring option. Edit. View work plan. We'll depth coordinate, we'll keep it 0 0, xy plan sense. Okay, now select this purlins, this one, this one, this one. Control and select, control and select this one, this, this, and this. So all purlin has been selected. Now we will go for mirroring. Edit, copy special, mirror. We will mirror from this point to this. Copy. This all the purlins have been mirrored with connection. So in this way we can model part in and part in connection. If you like the tutorial, please like the video, share the video with your friends and subscribe my channel. Thank you.
Press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.